Okay, so I just reloaded
someone there?
A save. She's gonna attack that wolf. Basically, I reloaded a save. What happened was I did some lethal damage to Lydia, and it caused her to permanently die. And I read the book. It said if you do any lethal damage by your hands to your follower, it will permanently die. So if the bear would have just killed Lydia, she would have just got down, and then after the battle is over, she would have revived herself. But yeah, that's kind of messed up what happened. Hunter only has 16 gold. I'm not gonna sell you anything.
Yeah.
So I'm right back to where I left off, right around here. Just found that person traveling. Here's this guy again.
Are you finished? I'm one of the afflicted. Returning to Cash could tell
you
more.
Let's get the information.
I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Alright, we got the information for this guy. So now we can find Cash. So we gotta be careful when that bear comes out. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna summon my conjuration, and then I'm going to use the bow and arrow. Was it right here? Was this it? Bear just came out of nowhere. I wonder if we could sneak up on this bear. I can't move. I'm trying to get to her. All right, so she's down. You see that? She's down. Okay. There. All right, Lydia's still alive. Cool. Snow bear. Snow pill. Snow arrows. Okay, cool. arrows had no effect, really. Archery. There we go. Overdraw. Bows do 20%. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's why it's not doing damage. Critical shot. 10% chance. Critical shot. Recover twice as many arrows from dead bodies. Let's move faster with a drawn bow. 50% chance to paralyze the target. Press block while aiming. We'll zoom in your view. Stay hand. And with a bow, slows time by 25%. Power shot. Arrow stagger all. But the largest of opponents 50% of the time. Okay. Quick shot. There we go. Draw your bow 30% faster. I knew there was something like that. Okay. Just hope there's not another one of those bears. So yeah, it's, Lydia could be downed by an enemy, but if I do any lethal damage to her, she's gone. So I gotta be careful. That's one flaw of having a follower, I guess. I don't think I could even... hold on. No, I can't do anything to her equipment.
Still here.
Need to trade some things with her. I could trade stuff with her.
All right, what is it?
You enter the command state. To issue a command to your follower, move the red code into a command appearance, then press X. Give that order. To exit the command, just press circle.
What do you need?
Wait there.
Let's get going then.
Okay. Oh, is it me or is it a little snowy up here? We gotta go round. Alright. What a mountain. Lydia? Where'd she go? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Where am I? I'm lost. And I lost Lydia. Oh man. Dude, I'm going away from the location. How is this possible? Oh! Okay. So go. Here. Let's make a left. I don't know, maybe she'll meet me here. Oh, damn. I'm gonna wait for Lydia, see if she gets over here somehow.